Hello everybody, this is part 70 of my SnowRunner Michigan playthrough. So I've just done mud wrestling. Let's see what else we got to do. Right. So I've done all Dyson Diesel. There's a couple of these, right? Cargo from the ship. So two outsized cargo. I've got to get to there. And I think the cargo's where's the cargo? The port. Ah, there's one there. Okay. It says oversized, but how oversized is oversized? What size do I need? 4 or 5. So there's one on Drummond Island. The other on Island Lake. Nope. Black River. No, I didn't see it on Smithfield Town. Maybe they're both there on the river. Can't go from the ship, so yeah, presumably they're both. Right, let's get. Right, let's get this over there and I can hopefully see what sort of size I need. So it's come off there. Use the atom, hopefully. Oh, I can't, can I? Because I can't attach a trailer to the back, so I've got the crane on the back of the thing. Could get the actually makes sense. Just right, I'll take this down because things will need refueling. Probably. Just thought, obviously the way to do it. Right, let's get this. Not going to take this all the way. Get it up here so it's on the path the other thing's going to be taking. Of course. What I need to use is the one that was carrying all the big cargo before. they'll get it out the port. So it's got to come out from out of here at some point anyway. So right, so just follow that all the way around, blah 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 blah, and then from there. It follows round, 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 round. I think that's the wrong. Yeah, that's the wrong place. It's not there. It's got to come off. There. Take the follow all the way around and then. I'd be happier if this had all-wheel drive, but I know it's going to take it. It's got to have a strong engine because it can take big shitty loads like that. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, so it should be starting to get light soon. I'll see actually. I might need to get the crane there. I don't know if they're just on the floor or when there's a loading bay. Ooh. Oh fuck, one of my tires has gone. Mind you, I've got plenty of other tyres. Oh my. Come on. There we go. There we go. This looks dodgy. Come on. You can do this. Come on, you little bastard. Come on. Turn, turn. Ooh. I think this might be an auto load job. Well, I don't know, I'll see if I can get me. See if we can get the atom there. Actually, there's no loading bays, so I'm not sure it'll help, actually. You haven't got the option to do anything other than auto-load. Right then. So this could be interesting. Let's come in a bit more. Come on. Oh no! Oh, you fucker. Can't fucking get onto anything. Ah! Right then. I need to get my Zitska there, don't I? Course, when I was doing these, what's this right? See if I can just drag that round. But I'm going to need to get the bloody thing there, the atom there as well, to get it up. They'll drop the bloody cargo. Right, so just follow it round then. Thank you. Oh, I fucking... Well, I should be able to get it off, but... I thought I'm gonna cry in there to get the bloody cargo up. Seems four atomic spice for three huge trucks to be fucking about in. Now, if I'm very lucky, the cargo will come up with it, but I don't think that's going to happen, but... No. But being I'm so close, I might actually just restart the... Well, I've got to get some Smithfield Dam to restart it. Fuck off. I haven't used this for a while. Right. So now... Oh. No, that's still there. I thought... Oh, well. I thought that would have gone back. Right. Don't you fucking go over. Right, now I need to get this just off the side somewhere. Then hopefully I can get the atomy. I can get close enough. Ah, don't fucking fall off, you stupid fucking machine. I can get the atom close enough to put the cargo onto the bot seat. And then I might. Eventually, in a month or two, I won't get the fucking thing done. Oh, fuck off. I'm doing this the wrong way, and I No, stop on your wheels, you little bastard. It's going to be a pain in the arse. I might be better off reversing this down the side track. Otherwise, I don't think the run the crane's not going to reach. And two, I ain't going to get the fucking out. I need to reverse into the side thing and then I just don't. How are we doing for time? Just done 45 minutes. Obviously I'm not going to get this anywhere near done, but I'll be, hopefully I can get at least, no, you couldn't do the one extra bloody roll, could you? So hopefully I can at least get the... bloody truck out. No, oh fuck. Now I'm in trouble. I don't think I'll guarantee they'll get that up. I'm going to have to recover that. And if I'm going to recover it, I might as well put a trailer on and just do it with this. I've got nothing to pull that off. I couldn't. I don't think that'll fit. Is that four? So we've got a ramp towing platform again. Actually, that looks like, I don't know. I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm not sure I'm gonna get this fucking down there. Saddle low required but can't be installed. Saddle high required but can't be installed. I can't have the crane, I don't think. I don't need the crane, do I? Because it automatically, it's got auto load. There's another thing to put it, yeah. Oh, fuck. Could that do it? Doesn't tell me how many bloody thingies that is. It's hard to tell. I think that'd do it, you know. I'll look at track now if I get there and it's gone. Ah, one man. Right, if I... Actually, no, I don't. No, I don't need to do it with this. No, just keep that music scat. Now I can't have anything else on there, can I? Looking at the width of that, the length of that. It's not going to be big enough. I think that's three or four, it's not five. Eight and a half minutes to go. and it's just saved it. Right, let's see if I can get this to Drummond Island. That should do a save point. Three minutes to go. Am I gonna get you get there. Ah, there we go, saved it again. That's good. Right then. So that's the end of this part. Oh, I will get this slowly. Twenty missions. Well, some of them are the contests. So six of them are actually just those contest things. Right then, take care everybody. I hope you've enjoyed that. Hope to see you in the next part. Hope you have a good day. Look after yourselves and I'll see you shortly. Try a bit.